I want to talk to you people about how Christianity is controlled by the Illuminati. And I really want to open up you people's eyes to this because, you know, man, a lot of people, you know, they just don't have the gift of discernment. They can't really see through anything, you know. A lot of people stuck on stupid, man, and it's just really sad because people, it's like, it's lazy. They don't want to really do real research on things. They don't want to study to show themselves approved. They don't want to investigate the matter at hand, and all they want to do is go to a church and just be lazy and listen to everything a preacher tells them, and then they believe everything that a preacher tells them without digging in the truth for themselves. And when you don't dig into the truth for yourself, you will be deceived. Like, there's no way around it. You cannot believe everything your pastor is telling you. You just can't, because you have to understand your pastor is not God. They are controlled by the systems of this world, and these mega churches and Christianity, man, they are controlled by the Illuminati. Preachers have been preaching for so long, like years, like all of these preachers that we see today, all of these mega churches that we see. You got people like Dr. Creflo Dollar. You have preachers like Bishop T.D. Jake. You have preachers like Pastor Joel Osteen. You got people like Joyce Meyer. You have people like Paula White. You have Pastor Benny Hinn. Then you have TBN, you know, you have a whole Christian network named TBN that's ran by Paul and Jan Crouch. And you have all of these other Christian and Christianity preachers that you see all over TV, all in the stores, on books and all of this stuff, right? But when it comes to the real truth of God being put out, they don't do that. They do not put the real truth of God out. They don't do it. Like, they really, really don't do it. The reason why none of these Christian preachers and none of these mega preachers can go forward with the real truth of God is because they are controlled by the systems of this world, and these churches are controlled by the Illuminati. There is no way around it, people. It's the flat out truth. This is why you people will keep looking at Joel Osteen, and you people will keep looking at Jakes and Buffalo Dollar, Judge Meyer, and you people will keep wondering, when are they going to start just coming with the real truth? They're not. They're not going to never come with the real truth, because they can't come with the real truth, because their ministries are controlled by the Illuminati. You people got to understand something. The government allow these people to build these mega churches. That's what you gotta understand. You know, do you honestly believe that the Illuminati and the government would let these people run these mega ministries if these people was really, really, really speaking real truth? Hell no, man. They won't let it happen, people. Because you gotta understand something. If that was the case, then those mega preachers would be dead right now. Like if Jakes was really, really speaking real hardcore, he'd be dead. Because they would have killed him. Because you people gotta understand, every time someone starts standing up, taking a real stand and speaking real truth, they get killed. Every time someone stood up and started doing the real word of God, things got hectic. Things got intense. People started attacking. You know, the disciples were killed. The understanding, people, is that when people start taking a real stand for truth, okay, things get out of control.